If you don't do this every night, your face will age sooner than you expect. First, preventing acne. If you think this problem occurs only in teenagers, you couldn't be more wrong. In fact, acne can make a comeback if you don't wash your face. Clogged pores usually lead to pimples and inflammation. If you suffer or have suffered from acne, second, delaying the aging process. No, it's not a myth. It's been scientifically proven that every night your skin regenerates itself. If it's not clean, it will age more quickly. Third, nourishing your face. Skin cells regenerate faster at night, so help your skin with this process. Remove makeup and then apply a astringent and moisturizer with antioxidants. Fourth, fighting allergies. Your skin may be prone to allergic reactions even if you have never noticed any visible symptoms. Slipping in your makeup can cause eczema and other serious health problems. Fifth, avoiding skin pigmentation. Have you ever noticed those dark spots on the face that some women can't cover up even with the best base available? The appearance of such spots isn't always related to frequent sun exposures or the aging process. They can be consequences of chronic allergic reactions if you don't clean your skin properly. Sixth, keeping your lips hydrated. If you think that by the time you go to bed, there is no lipstick left on your lips, you are wrong. Even if you don't see it, lips close and lipstick continues to dehydrate the delicate skin and eventually lead to dry and chapped lips. 7th, preventing bags under your eyes. If you often leave your makeup on, the skin under your eyes will soon become darker. 8th, preventing your eyelashes from falling out. Never leave your mascara on when you go to bed. It dries overnight and causes your lashes to fall out. Your eyelids become irritated and swollen.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.